Hello to all, and this is your lovely Neetu, and you all are welcome to my channel Reflection of Beauty. Friends, I made a video on skin problems like hyperpigmentations, freckles and dark patches which we get on our skin, and for this there is only a one solution, and that what we called herbal homemade remedies. Before going to start our all the remedies for the skin problem, let's know what is hyperpigmentation and how it occurs. So let's start. Hyperpigmentation is the medical term for skin discoloration, which is caused by overproduction of melanin. When darkening appears in large patches on your forehead, cheeks or temple area, it is called melasma, freckles or pigmentation. Hyperpigmentation can result from hormonal changes such as those caused by pregnancy, excessive sun exposure, inflammation and medication. We people go for expensive product to treat this problem, but what we get? Only degrading of our skin. We can use common fruits and vegetables to create a natural skin lightener at home. Friends, before applying this herbal pack, don't forget to do patch test on your skin to be sure that you are not allergic to any of these ingredients, because we all have different skin. For this face mask, we need almond paste, 1/2 cup, and milk cream or milk, 2 tablespoons. Now in a bowl, add almond paste, then add milk cream or milk. I'm adding milk as I don't have milk cream, and then make a paste. Wash your face with lukewarm water so that your pores get open, and then apply this paste on pigmented area. Leave it for 10 to 15 minutes or till it dries completely. After 10 to 15 minutes, massage your skin and then wash your skin with normal water and then pat dry your skin. After few minutes, you can use coconut or rose water ice cube for closing your pores. For this, we need banana 1 as according to your skin, raw milk 1 tablespoon, lemon 1 tablespoon, honey 1/4 teaspoon. Add honey if it suits you. Now make a paste by adding 1/4 of banana and 1 tablespoon of raw milk and 1 tablespoon of lemon juice and 1/4 teaspoon of honey. Add honey if it suits you. Now apply this mask on affected area for 15 to 20 minutes and then massage this mask gently. Wash your face with normal water, wait for a few minutes and then use coconut or rose water ice cube for closing the pores. For this, we need orange juice or lemon juice 2 tablespoons, papaya 2 tablespoons, aloe vera pulp 1 tablespoon, take fresh aloe vera pulp or the Patanjali one, milk 1 tablespoon. Firstly, apply orange juice or lemon juice, whatever you have, to your face and leave it for 15 minutes. Make a paste of adding 2 tablespoons of papaya with its skin. Then add 1 tablespoon of aloe vera pulp and then add 1 teaspoon of milk. Apply this mask on your affected area for 30 minutes. After that, massage your face and then wash with normal water. For this, we need 1 tablespoon of potato juice, 1 tablespoon of lemon juice, 1 tablespoon of tomato juice and 1 tablespoon of cucumber juice. Mix all these juices in a bowl and apply it on a skin to lighten the pigmentation. These juices can also be applied all over the skin to lighten the complexion of the skin. For this, we need tomato paste 2 tablespoons, rose water 1 tablespoon and licorice or multani powder 2 tablespoons. Now make a paste of all these ingredients and smear this mixture all over your face, neck, leg, hands and all exposed parts of the body. Now sit and relax for 15 to 20 minutes till this mask dried up well, and then next dip a cotton pad in a cold water and wipe clean this face mask well. Use this home remedy continuously for 3 days to notice visible changes in your complexion, and this mask is good for normal to oily skin.